Hey, how you doing? This is Trigger, and I'm bringing you the final battle against the Snake of Chaos for Dryst's army. Now, I didn't get this out there before because I guess I overlooked it. I'm really sorry. I apologize for that. You know, I brought out the Dryst's forces against Bullnoil, but I completely forgot to upload the one that I did against the Snake of Chaos. And so in this one, I have three Lokis. I have a Lucifer, and I have Dryst, all able to use Meter Doom. Unfortunately, the way the battle came, you know, panned out, I wasn't able to get as many Meteor Dooms in as I was looking forward to. But, you know, that's something I was thinking that might happen in this battle. So, you know, it worked out pretty well. This is still a very, very good team. I would say that Lokis and Thors are very good, very excellent for taking the final battle because they do pull off a ton of damage on the Snake of Chaos, and that's really what you want to do. You want to do a lot of heavy damage quickly, and this, you're going to see this force do a lot of heavy damage. And you know, I would definitely recommend, if you can get a Lizard King, definitely go for that if you are using a champion, because they work in sync. And you know, you'll see that at the very end how I have Gallo work with my Lizard King. And I honestly have to say that I think that Gallo is the best champion in all of Brigandine. I think, you know, playing as the other all the other champions, I like Dillard a lot from Norgard, and he's still one of my favorites, but I think Gallo kind of takes the cake as far as the power, the damage, and you know, just his stats. I think he is the best. But anyways, I think this was a good force to go in with. Yeah, just let me know what you think about the battle. If anything, you know, just leave a like, leave a comment, subscribe, all that good stuff. Thanks a lot for watching. I'll just let you watch the rest of this, you know, this battle. It's gonna take a while, but you know, just sit back and relax and enjoy, and I'll talk to you later. Bye.